A man with a white beard has been arrested for allegedly robbing a bank and throwing stolen money in the air while shouting Merry Christmas to people on the street. David Wayne Oliver was arrested at a nearby Starbucks in Colorado Springs after he targeted the Academy Bank, according to a police report. The suspect had threatened the use of a weapon and left the bank with an unspecified amount of money, police said. Local TV station KKTV quoted witness Dion Pascale saying Oliver went outside the bank and started throwing money all over the place. He started throwing money out of the bag before yelling, "Merry Christmas," he was quoted as saying. Mr. Pascale said bystanders retrieved some of the cash and returned it to the bank as Oliver walked to the Starbucks, sat down and appeared to be waiting for police to arrest him, according to KKTV. The Denver Post quoted police as saying thousands of dollars were still missing, adding there was no indication a weapon was used in the heist. Oliver was pictured in police mugshots with gray and white hair and a full white beard. He is being held at El Paso County Jail on a $10,000 bond.